week, I'm singing I Believe by Fantasia. She's like a huge inspiration in my life. She's one of the reasons I auditioned for Idol.
Bottom three?
Yeah, it was,
Let's talk about that. What do you think happened?
I don't know. I just,
Gotta know.
America voted for who they wanted.
No. We gotta look inside, right? We gotta say, okay, what could I do different? Joshua's got a little bit of the deer in the headlights right now. He's gonna have to dig down deep because he's getting tired like everyone else is, but he's gotta sing his butt off. I think every night that you go up there, you've gotta be stellar. It's important that this week, man, we give a little bit more.
I do not want to go home. This is my dream, so I'm fighting for my life in this competition, and I want it so bad.
Have you ever reached the rainbow's end? And did you find your pot of gold? Ever catch a shooting star? And tell me how high did you soar? Ever feel like you were dreaming just to find that you're awake and the magic that's around you can lift you up and guide you on your way? I can see it in the stars across the sky. Dreamed 100,000 dreams before.
You picked a song that you believed in. None of us could believe that bottom three. Hopefully America shows up for you tonight, because you are truly one of the most gifted singers I think we've ever met on this show. And as I said to Elise earlier, what I loved about what you just did there, every week you come out, you do the ballads, you do the up-tempos, and you do all the frills because you can sing all the big notes and do all the runs. You pull back with that song, you restrain yourself because the feeling and the lyric meant something to you and it touched us. That's the mark of true growth. Love you, love your voice. Well done.
Thank you.
Cutie, listen, you leave it all on the stage every single time. Every time you come out here, you give America something that is just all of you. It's all of you. And it's beautiful. Your eyes are tearing, your throat is bulging. It's amazing. It's amazing to watch. I really feel blessed. I'm blessed. I feel blessed that you're in this competition and that we get to watch you. It's beautiful.
Yes. This is just another song. It's like a stepping stone to you to winning this whole thing. You know, you could sing the phone book.
Literally.
And you're so good at it, man. There's just nothing to say anymore.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Joshua Ledet. One of the great memories of hearing that song, the winning song for Fantasia, was at the finale, the confetti falling, champagne popping. Were you doing a little foreshadowing there?
Popping bottles.
It was raining, wasn't it, Randy?
Yeah.
A little foreshadowing. Ward bubble.
Yeah, a little bit.
For Joshua, 1-866-IDOL-07, 1-866-436-5707. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5707. You can also vote online at AmericanIdol.com. Voting for at least 2 hours at the end of the show. Great emotion. Thank you very much, Joshua.